How's it going, everyone? Welcome to another video, and today we're going to be trying a locker build that will hopefully piss off the killer. We're going to be using Deception, Decisive Strike, Head On, and Quick and Quiet. Our goal is to pull my anal bead. Who the f- Okay, we're at Springwood because I think the killer put the offering in, if I'm not mistaken. We got Mr. Anal Beads over here. Oh, corrupt intervention. Okay. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Oh my God, that was great, actually. Well, mission accomplished. I'm happy. Ah. Alright, well, we're gonna see. I'm fucking stupid. Alright, I suppose they're not farming. Rip, I tried. Yes. We're going to basement, boys. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit. I didn't realize there was a window there at first. I saw it last moment. Okay, we got our wish. We're with the Fang, so we could get some objective points, and where we are. We are with Anal Beads. Oh, it's a trickster. No! No, 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 no. We do it. I'm sorry, Fang. Oh, he got me. Let's see if we can at least head on him. This is just a shit show, ain't it? I feel like I should do, Iron Will. I'm sorry, Fang. I apologize. That
Got it. He knew. He definitely knew. Well played, sir. Loving the outfit. Specifically the hair there. Oh. Basement? Yes. We have a chance! Why'd he leave? Oh, he's on Dylan. Alright, let's see if we can kind of turn this shit around, because that was fucking cringe.
Why didn't I flinch? Because the laws of science differ fundamentally from those of...
Fucking wild, dude. Ugh. Not fond of this map. Snowman. Impossible. It's a wraith! Ooh. Don't know if we can even do this against the wraith. Yes! Oh jeez. At least I got it. We did it. One bites the dust. Oh no, Michaela. Oh, I see, that's where they are. Well, this match is a crap shoot. Break the door, my good sir. Good shit. Well, that didn't exactly work as planned. I should have just thrown the pallet down. But we get what we deserve. I got caught right at the end there.
That's going to be the end of the video, guys, and we got the build to work a couple of times, so to me, it was a success despite making a big brain play against the trickster that resulted in me dying. What do you guys think of these kinds of builds? Let me know in the comments, and I will see you guys in the next one.